the accent because I didn't want to get to like January when it's airing and could hear myself straying in and out of like a South London accent. That would be mortifying. So yeah, I had to concentrate hard to keep it Thomas. So yeah, I was always saying the biggest compliment that I could be paid is if someone actually said, oh, you don't speak like the character, that would mean that there's no South London. Actor-wise, it's got to be Harry Enfield. He's brilliant, so funny. He's just one of them, just love to be around him because he just clowns all the time. Even in the canteen or when you're getting some food, you just walk past him, you're just cheeky banter. He's brilliant. But character-wise, I love the twins' dad. I think he's brilliant. I was watching episode 9 laughing my head off. So cheesy and looks like he should be in Baywatch or something. Brilliant. I'd never watch it with my parents, with my mum, never, or family, never. Whenever Skins is on, I'm somewhere else because it's kind of hard to watch a masturbation scene with Freddie with your mum sitting on. I think there's a few. I quite liked the Thomas Emily scene in episode 9 at the bus stop. Probably my favourite scene in the whole series. Yeah, that one. And the ending of Ep 8. The whole when Cook comes and destroys the happy party thing. Love that scene. So yeah, them two. I don't know, Ollie and JJ are strikingly similar, so to say he started that, I don't know, so maybe her and JJ, in a nice way. Luke is Freddy. The lesbians, love them. Lily and Kat, brilliant. I don't know, they just click. I don't know, you just watch them and you genuinely think they are lesbians. You wouldn't think they're straight people playing lesbians, which is a tribute to how good at, you know, how good they are acting. Anything without, I don't think I'll do anything with the accent for a while. I quite like people to know that I am British. Mm. That'd be fun. I heard they're making a remake of Terminator, so I might put my CV forward for that. Joking.